Hi guys, I want to show you my piano sustain pedal. Made it myself on 3D printer. It's a pedal and a spring, as you can see here. The whole thing is working with that this connector comes with a jack in the one end, and the other end is connected to a spring and to these wire pieces here. The whole point is when I press the pedal, it connects to this spring. To make it smooth and good, I have connected a pipe. The spring is under here. Still a prototype, so I hope you don't mind. And if you see here, when the pedal is pressed, this wire is connected to this one, and the spring function is to not cut the wire or damage anything when the pedal is pressed too much. I also turned this a little bit so it won't stick into the spring. You can see it twisted to the side a little bit, and it's to make better connection. It's also a little bit of wire here to hold this connection so it won't fall out, because this is not very stiff. I solder this one and this one. This is another wire going through some hole in here. So now I can play the piano with my sustain pedals. Hope you like this video. And please visit Thingiverse to see how it's made, and please subscribe and like my video.